thank you very much for clicking on my video. A quick word before we begin. If you are new to Trove or wish to start a new account, feel free to use the first link in this video's description. It'll help the channel greatly. What's up guys, welcome back to Trove, welcome back to a brand new top loot. So it's super fresh this one. I've just logged in and I've spotted this welcome screen. For some reason I thought this was gonna be the new top loot in question. What am I doing? There I go. I thought this was gonna be the new top loot in question and it looked rather epic. I said, wow, what a cool top loot. Then I realized, no, it's actually part of a pack. Says Raving Renewers, get in style with this limited time pack. And truth be told, I was kinda disappointed until I stumbled upon the real top loot, which is wow, 10 times better at least. It's called Lovely Luna, and by the looks of it, it's a flying mount. And you know what this means, flying mount equals 100 mastery points, plus it's pretty beautiful. So let's try and get it. Let me just approach the Casquare Crofter. I just noticed there's also a quest going on. Renews 2021, we'll definitely take care of that in a second, but first, let's check the brand new top loot. Let's go under collectibles, and in here, there you go, wow, it's gonna neatly, wow, there's so many mounts in here, it's unbelievable, look at this, it's insane, imagine the mastery you get from this tab alone, it's probably the most valuable tab in the game, mastery-wise, isn't it? Damn. Anyway, Lovely Luna, what do you do? Or rather, what do you require? And she's gonna be requiring 6k scores, 30k flux, 700 fairy dust, which for some reason I don't have. So we gotta buy those from the marketplace, a couple of hearts of darkness and 500 enchanted wood. Oh, well, let me buy, how many do I need? I got 130, let me buy 570 fairy dust. Fairy, there you go, there you go. No, that's not how you spell it, apparently. Fairy. There you go. How many did I said I needed? Around, well, I forgot, wow, amazing. 500 and something, yeah, 570. That's 100, wow, this is pretty expensive. It's now the cheapest resource ever. Is this gonna be enough? Yes, luckily for me it will. Well, that said, only one thing for me to do. Click the craft button and check out this brand new top loot. 100 mastery points as previously well mentioned. There you go, nice, nice, nice. As a matter of fact, how close am I to another halfway to 639? Not that close actually, but still, I'm not gonna be complaining. That's still progress in my book. Let me find her. For some reason I'm saying it's a she, I don't know, just gives me the she vibes. Let me see. Lovely Luna. Beneath the light of the moon, her wings shine bright. Okay, sure. Designed by Sky the Virus. Congrats on having yet another mount hit the live servers. Now, what does she look like? Oh, wow, I like the wings. I definitely do. Those are some nice wings right there. I want to see her fly. Yeah, it's definitely got an interesting wingspan. Does it do anything else? I can see a trail. Let's go to a darker place of the spawn. There you go. She's definitely got a sparkling trail behind her as well. As for the body, she kind of resembles a wasp. Not a fan of wasps, so I'm not going to be commenting too much on it. But nice package overall, definitely. Plus 100 mastery points, come on, that's well worth it. Yeah, so I highly encourage you to go get it, craft it, or simply open cash chests. If you're feeling lucky, you may actually have a chance of getting it as a drop, given it's... I've just noticed I'm missing a top loot. Should definitely fix that. I only need fairy dust for that, come on. Am I missing any other top loots? I hope not. Wow, yes I am, wow, okay. Not sure what happened, but I seem to be missing at least two top loots. I should probably go over these at some point and pay close attention if I'm missing anything else, because that's good mastery in here. Anyway, and it's on my main too. Pretty impressed. But there you go, guys. That's been the brand new Taproot showcased. I highly encourage you to go get it. It's a pretty little amount. It's not a little, to be honest. But it's a pretty amount for sure, and it's giving 100 mastery points. It's a must get for sure. This is gonna be it for this Taproot video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will of course see you on the next one. As a matter of fact, if you're wondering, I'm gonna be jumping right now on the Renewus 2021 quest, and you may see that before the Taproot, so let me go start it. Thank you very much for watching this video. Remember to like it if you enjoyed it, dislike it if you did not, and don't forget to leave a comment saying, well, anything that crosses your mind. This will help the channel greatly. I'll see you on the next one.